the whole idea of a blend is that each element you can taste in the final product. Bourbon has to be vanilla, and some of that honey sweetness with really nice vibrant oak. Oloroso gives you those kind of dried fruits and that Christmassy cake. I think Pedro Ximénez is more higher notes on taste. Grape skins and a little bit less heavy. Again, you're looking at some fruitiness, grapefruits and stuff like that, but sherry through and through. Marsala, that's the flowery one. Gives you the nose, instantly recognizes as Marsala. But again, those other flavors in there as well that complement the rest of these things. Muscatel is you know, nicely rounded textures and things like that are coming in there.
It's deep, dark fruits. Yeah. It's the really overripe plums. It's some of those flavors coming through.
Exactly. I can't help but just pick it up and keep sipping at it.